smile. Just the touch of his lips makes my heart go wild. And on a Sunday morning, curled up next to him, it's what he's not saying that's saying everything. He's a man of few words, takes a sweet time. I know what's in his heart, not what's on his mind. He ain't big on conversation.
Saves the three best.